Did you know that 50% of people who experienced a heart attack or stroke had recently received normal results on a basic cholesterol test? With cardiovascular disease being a leading cause of death in the United States, not knowing about your risk is risky. My name is Harris Karuba with Atherotech Diagnostics Laboratory, the lab that created the VAP Plus Lipid Panel, the most accurate, actionable, and affordable cholesterol test on the market. You may have seen the VAP Plus on Dr. Oz or read about it in Men's Health or the Wall Street Journal. I want to talk to you a little bit about why you should ask your doctor about the VAP Plus Lipid Panel. Most of us have had a cholesterol test. We fasted for 12 hours before going to the doctor's office and having our blood drawn. We've received results that show us a bunch of numbers that we don't really understand. I would like to tell you a little bit about what these numbers mean and how the VAP Plus Lipid Panel is different than the basic cholesterol test you've had in the past. Let's take a look at the cholesterol test and what it typically shows you. Triglycerides are types of fat your body uses for energy. You need some triglycerides, but too many may raise your risk for heart disease. There is also LDL, the bad cholesterol, and HDL, the good cholesterol. So what does this mean? In short, you want to keep your LDL low and your HDL high. Your total cholesterol is the sum of all of the cholesterol in your body, good and bad. So when you've had your cholesterol taken in the past, more than likely, it was done by an estimation of these numbers based on a dated equation. A lot of research has shown that this basic cholesterol test just doesn't get the job done. In fact, it is inaccurate in 50% of patients, giving you and your doctor a false sense of security. The VAP Plus Lipid Panel is directly measured, so you know your results are accurate every time. It even costs the same price as the estimated cholesterol test and is covered by most insurance companies. The VAP Plus Lipid Panel also gives you a personal chart of your results and how they compare to your goal values. So how does the VAP Plus Lipid Panel correct the issues with the basic cholesterol test? The VAP Plus directly measures your cholesterol and is so accurate that you can even eat before it. The VAP Plus also gives you what a basic cholesterol test cannot, which is something called LDLP, or particle number. What is a particle number? It tells you how much wear and tear is likely to happen in your arteries. Imagine for a moment you have $1 in one pocket and 100 pennies in another. Both pockets carry the same amount of money, but the pocket with 100 pennies has more friction, making it more likely to wear out faster. It is the same with your particle count. A high particle number puts more stress on your heart, putting you more at risk for cardiovascular disease. So after you've taken your VAP Plus, then what? Take your test results to your doctor to discuss any uncovered risk and to create a personalized plan to prevent a heart attack or stroke and improve your overall health. Not knowing about your risk is risky. Visit atherotech.com and talk to your doctor to learn more about the VAP Plus Lipid Panel.